Toby, are you going with us?
Yes, dear.
Hi, Timmy boy.
So, Kobe.
Of course, no go to.
Wow.
Kobe, is he going with us?
Mm.
Goodbye. Are you going with us? Sama na. Kawawa. Go, go, go.
Go, go.
Go. Go. Sabi ni sir at the back muna lang.
Disclaimer! The sole purpose of this video is purely for entertainment.
Of course! No bashing! It's for fun! Of course!
Welcome back to my vlog. Since we're here at Ate Ali's place, my kids and I agreed that we will do like some, they want a drink actually. And of course, hindi naman sila allowed nitong pandemic to go out. So I allowed them to drink today. And let's explore, guys. Dito, dito. Let's go to Ate Ali's wine cellar. Okay, Matthew, come on. Excited ba kayo?
Yeah.
Are you excited, Pim?
Of course.
Of course. Okay. So, si Kobe is here pa. So, Michael, what do you want to drink today?
I can't decide with all of these options.
Oh my gosh. Ate Alice is not here. Baka you choose the most expensive, ha?
Well,
of course not.
Of course, yes.
You are so, ano ha? You're so intelligent.
So,
very
smart. What are you looking for?
Okay, I want to drink with you guys since hindi naman kayo allowed, you can drink with mom.
So,
and syempre, adult ka na, di ba? So, yeah. Allowed ka to. Oh, my God, look at our doggy! So, what do you want to drink first?
I actually don't know. First.
Teka, nasaan na sila, Tim Tim? Michael, si PJ. Alika na, let's sit down. All of you. Teka, nasaan na yung glass? Hingi tayo ng glass. Let's get the glass na. May glass ba? Okay, bring the glass, PJ. What do you think is nice to drink here? Okay, these are what?
These are, I'm told,
it was
from New World. These are New World wines.
Ah, no, they said this is from California. Is it true? USA wine?
California and Oregon.
Oregon.
Yeah.
Wow, this one, oh, look, what's this? There's ano pa?
I'm told these ones are the most expensive.
What's
no
this?
No name, but
Bocellia.
Bocellia or Bocellia?
Oh, this one is Bocellia.
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 Bocellia. Okay, I have my... Magbipay yung glass with me. Oh, okay. No, there's nothing. It's not... Nothing is written there. Bocellia. Okay, so which one do you choose? Do you have an idea how much?
Then what do you want to choose?
I want to try the Cabernet.
Cabernet?
The Cabernet?
Yeah. Any
this
those?
One?
Yeah.
Oh, you want this? What's
this?
Okay. No, I'm looking at this one. Okay, I think we have to try this. Can you call PJ? PJ, Ate's there! Ate! Okay.
Okay.
Okay, you open this. Can you open?
Hi, Mom.
Hi. Hi, Ate! We'll try some of your wine. Ate's very generous naman. She will say yes, for sure. Okay, Michael, let's open.
Have you chosen wine now, Mom?
No. I don't know anything about this, but I will try,
How about the glasses?
Okay, the glasses. Get the glasses. Ask for Marnell. Okay, let's sit down. Let's see, Ate. Ate Alice will visit her outside.
I have this store. You can
go. Okay. So, okay, sit down.
You're not supposed to.
You don't want to drink with us this.
Later, I'll join.
Okay, Ate Alice will join.
After
four.
Your tasting.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sure you're here every day.
No, I don't need.
See you guys later.
See you, Ate.
See you. Yeah,
Ate
yes.
Has a visitor outside. Okay, what do we use?
Wine glass.
Wine glass. Are we starting with wine? I thought champagne.
Who's gonna decide, Mom?
Huh?
Who's gonna decide who?
Oh, we already opened one. And what's that? Silver oak.
Okay. Yeah. Silver oak.
So let's try. Let me try. Guys, I'm so excited. I'm with my three boys, and I hope they're not another fun to be with. Tim, after this, I know you will be very
fun. Too much.
Too much. This is too much.
This is too
and
much.
This is
for you.
Give it to Tim. Give it to Tim. This
more
is
like
too
a
much.
Sip lang, right?
Yeah.
Okay, not too much. Can I put it here? Can I? Okay, can I do it?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, mine is so content. Okay, PJ, you. So
just
tell me what you think of this. So what's this?
That's a silver oak.
We have an expert with us, but we're not showing him.
From California, Napa Valley. It's a 100% Cabernet.
Smooth.
Oh my God, this is so good.
Is
this mal? Oh my God, this is so good. What can you say? I don't know anything about this, but what can you say, Mike?
Very fruity.
Fruity.
Yeah.
You, Tim, how about you?
Very smooth.
You have to teach Mom.
I barely drink.
You barely drink, of course. You should not drink all the time.
It's good. It's good.
Okay, so after this, are we gonna finish the bottle before trying another one?
I think we can move on to the next.
Kasi, you know, this is like, ano, what's this? Taste test? Ano?
Wine tasting.
Wine tasting, taste test.
So let's should we move on to the next
one? No, let's finish first.
Cheers.
According
cheers
to the expert,
team.
Wait, Mom, according to the expert, he said,
what did he say?
Let it breathe and let it stay, right?
Let it breathe
let it evolve.
And
let
it stay.
Evolve.
Oh, so I just
so you
leave
just
it here.
Leave it. Just leave
and then later we can come back from
yes.
Here. Oh.
So we can come back to this. Yeah.
Okay, another set of
so
glass.
So we can compare it to...
I think, Yaya, can we ask for another set of glass?
No, don't.
Okay.
Let it alone. You'll finish it naman. But if you're keeping it later, then we cork it.
Later? So now, don't.
No, let it breathe.
Okay, PJ, can you ask Marnell for another set of glass? So, Michael, what's our next? So, guys, we're just, wine tasting. So, we'll move on to the next one. And later, we'll finish this. Because the experts say we have to let it stay. Is it right?
Yeah. What's a good everyday wine? Let's say.
Daily wine?
Yeah.
With food, without food?
Without food. Let's say...
Napa or South America.
How do you call it?
Fruity forward.
So, on to the next one,
Mom.
So, we go to the next one.
Okay, I think he said that...
okay, what's next?
We should try...
Can you show the others?
Among from the French wine.
Yeah.
The Neuf du Pape.
That's what he said.
Yeah, he said this is the crest of the Pope, bro.
Wow, crest of the Pope.
True.
Can you show the crest
yeah.
of the Pope? Why the Pope drinks that?
This is the favorite of
Tita
or Auntie Alice as well.
Oh my gosh, why? The Pope drinks that? That's why?
Yes.
Really?
You want to
the Pope drinks
all the wines first.
Yeah.
Or this one. What should we
what should
get
we,
from the French?
What's better?
Both.
I like what the Pope drinks. Okay,
yeah, let's
okay.
stick with that.
Okay.
You can choose a lot, man.
You can choose.
But
this
about
is like
here?
Wine tasting.
Here.
What
can
we see here?
White wine.
White wine.
They
he
have
says
this
we can go with this. What is it called?
Riesling.
Oh my goodness, this is full.
Riesling.
Did you see there's pan, ano? Spade? Ano what is this?
Ace of Spades.
Ace of Spade. Look, what brand is this? I cannot
Ace
see.
Ace of Spades.
What brand?
Ace of Spades.
Oh,
Ma.
Right. Ace of Spades. Oh,
Ma.
To read again. You know, sobrang useful to. I always, wow.
Ma.
Bulag, Ma'am.
Yeah, I'm bulag, you know.
You can read it. What
yeah,
did you give
it's
your,
very clear. It's Armand de...
It's Ace of Spades.
Armand de Brania.
It's Ace of Spades.
Ace of Spades, yeah.
Ma'am, anong...
You don't need the magnifier.
No, it's champagne.
Chanel yan.
Pwede naman sa national
guys, you know, many are asking about this. Yaya, ito. Si ate, busy sa plates before. Sa ko naman, busy-busy sa mga vintage. So, Yaya. Ito yung nabili ko noon sa Paris. So, ano? Okay na? Did you choose na from here?
Michael chose her.
Okay.
Yeah, I chose na. What else did you choose?
What else? Well, okay. Like, how many do you want to try?
We're not doing champagne anymore.
We're not doing champagne?
Just all white.
Okay.
So, what's the...
How about this? What's this?
These are all from Spain.
Oh, these are from Spain. Are we
so
trying?
So, which one amongst the Spain?
That's
the special.
Ah, good. So, we can try this?
Yes. Yeah,
okay. Bahala na si Auntie Alice sa mga prices. Basta, let's get what we like. Oh, I want okay. Tim, can you choose? Do you know anything here? What's this? What's this?
Sandroni,
what's this?
Sandroni.
Sambrone. Okay.
Italian one.
Are you happy, Tim, that you're drinking today with Mom?
Of course.
Sobrang type mo, no? So this one, okay. So guys, you choose this one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So what are we gonna do if we don't finish?
It's I'll finish it.
Oh, I thought you don't drink.
Just for now. Celebration. So you're gonna
celebration
finish bottles on your own.
Are you gonna finish this? My bottles? Okay.
This one.
Ah, sige, try now. Oh, yeah, teka, ask my mail for glasses.
Tim, are you happy?
Me?
Yeah. Yes?
I said, no. I'm
not happy if you're not drinking.
Yaya, let's go nga. Let's mag-prepare tayo ng hamon.
Ay, hamon, asan? Okay, fix mo na yan, yung hamon, ha? Joselito hamon, naalala mo to, Yaya? You remember? When we were in Madrid.
Opo, ma'am. Ito ang order ni Ma'am Alice.
Yeah, and nakuwi tayo. We came from one store na puro hamon. Tapos, di ba, nakuwi tayo ng maraming Joselito cheese?
Opo.
Okay, this is one of the best hamon ever. Okay, sige, Yaya, i-fix mo na. Okay. Wow, my gosh, this is so good. I'm sure. Mmm, oh my God. So good. Nako, matutuwa ang mga kids.
Ang daming order nito ni Mamali.
Pang champagne.
Sinala natin sa pauwi ng bahay.
Pauwi ng Manila. So ito, Yaya, alam mo to, ito yung kopa. Joselito lang. Joselito hamon lang ang may kopa. This kopa, by the way, guys, is this part of the pig. So it's so good also. So, nako, yung kids matutuwa. Mmm. Salak, grabe. Okay, finish this. Tapos ilabas na later, ha?
Okay.
Ay, teka, Yaya. Gusto ng mga kids ng raclette. May pang raclette kayo?
Opo, ma'am.
Ay, may pang raclette. Ay, naku, halika, mag-prepare tayo. Halika. Bigyan mo kami ng pang-ingredient. Saan? Ay, please. Tapos. Ah, okay, what else? Sige. Okay, guys. Ito yung mga pang raclette namin. So, prepare ni Yaya yung pang raclette. By the way, nasa pala yung raclette na machine? Oh, eto yung pang raclette machine. Yung ano, yung tray. Yung tray na for the cheese. Ayan! Naku, kumpleto! My gosh, ang galing talaga. So, teka, may grapes pa. And what else? Okay, papers. Yung pang grapes. Yung grapes. Meron?
Meron po.
Ay, naku, may mga cheese pala kayo. Meron pala kayo. Ano yung mga cheese? Ilabas mo. Guys, oh, Yaya, magdagdag tayo ng cheese. So, let's put cheese na, ito, na-wash na to. So, Yaya, ito ilalagay na dyan, ha? So, Yaya, here, put it here. Na-wash na to?
Okay.
Unwash na, okay. So, here, then add cheese. Hi, Philip, you're extra. Okay, itong mga cheese sa labas yan, doon na mag-rakleta, doon sa may sliding door. Kasi bubukas natin yung later yung sliding door para it will not smell. Okay, go! So, Yaya, ito yung mga pang raclette, ha? This one, guys, is for raclette. And we use this, capers, pickles, and what's this, Yaya? This one is onion, ha? How do you call this?
Onions.
Onions? And yung mga, Yaya, lagyan muna ng mga cheese ha, mag-slice ka. Yaya, yung potato ng raclette, huwag mong kalimutan.
Ayoko nga.
Okay. Sige, Yaya. Okay. So, i-add mo yung potato ng raclette. And then, put this also. Yan na yun. Para later. My gosh, I'm so excited! Sobrang favorite ko ang raclette, guys. So, Yaya, oh, so, okay. Ang daming potato. Wow! And yung mga cheese. Okay. So, okay, Yaya. I'll go out na again kasi titingnan ko yung boys, ha?
Okay,
baka kung ano-ano na yung mga iniinom nila. Okay, let's go.
Glasses.
Okay. Teka, wait. Do we need some, like, hamon? Barnell?
Ati Alice wants to go in.
Teka, later yung mga hamon ihanda. Ano pa handa? Yes, konti lang. Pa-slice yes, ng konti. So later, meron naman kami pika-pika.
Okay.
Okay.
Scan ko si Marnell.
Si Marnell is here. Say hi, Marnell. Mamay niya.
Hi.
Gusto na kapi run. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
So, Tim, do you know how to open? I hope you open it well.
Once one night every day.
You open one every night? My God, you can't do that. Can you help him? Can you help him?
It's not broken. It just weak though.
It's supposed to be fully functional.
It is fully functional. It got the cork out.
With you pulling it out.
No, it's normal. So this is the Riesling. Your Riesling wine.
So is it okay
just
to mix?
Bit, okay. Just a bit.
This so, is as the expert said, okay, don't see how mix. Oh, yours. Should I do this or no?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can smell a different one. Then describe for the... Describe.
It's like...
It smells odd.
Yeah. What's that smell? What smell is this? What's this?
It's white wine. It smells like white wine.
It smells like white wine.
It smells
cute. No, but there's a distinct smell.
Yeah, there's a different smell. So, let's do this.
Look how he does it.
Ah, how does it? Mm. Does it like... What's that smell?
White peach.
White peach?
White peach.
How can you not
it
like
white
peach?
It does not smell peach to me. It smells so mobile.
You don't have peaches at all. It's all the way in Georgia.
Georgia! Okay, how do you say that?
No, you have to remember.
Are you saying it, Tim?
Normally, the smell and the taste will be what fruits and vegetables are in the same area. Kasi same soil.
Yeah.
Diba? So this is in Germany, Mosel River. It's in the
Mosel
River.
Yeah.
Mosel River. Is it a place?
Yes. In German, Mosel is a river. The place is in that. That's a region. Mosel.
That's a region. I like nice. This. For white wine, is it good?
Yeah. Have you tasted it?
Yeah. It's good. But I don't like the smell.
You know what? I have something with this because the acidity is very high. So if you have food with it, you'll see.
Oh, so do we need food na?
Yes.
Where's our hamonado? PJ, can you ask my meal for the hamonado?
Parang 5 minutes na yata.
I keep on making him photos. Marnel, where's our hamonado? Kanina pa, we're requesting that. Oh, teka, let's take this out.
Tsaka platito na rin, Marnel.
I am platito, Marnel. Wow, very good. Take that out and put it there. Yes! Wow! Wow, ang dami! Kanina. I like this. This is the one we prepared kanina. This is the Joselito. And this is the copa.
Iba, kids, kapag malapit ka sa pinto, ikaw okay. Talaga ang uutusan.
But he always complaining, I made utos 5 times na daw. Sorry.
So what's the best fit for the white wine?
The white wine, in terms of food?
Yeah, like, what should be, what's the perfect
pair? The hamon will be very
good.
The hamon will be very good. Because, you know why? Because it's fatty. It's very fatty.
Uh-huh.
And the acidity will cut through it nicely.
I don't think you should eat hamon with a fork, bro.
What's
use
this?
Use your hands.
Use your hands?
Yeah. Bro, I never use fork.
What does it say when you use the...
So you did like a real Spaniard.
But I'm not a Spaniard.
You are 2% Spaniard.
Make it. I mean, it's the proper way to eat it, right?
That's right.
Or the preference.
Just
preference. This is good with food,
diba? Because of the acid, high acidity.
Before
and
after, it's different.
Yeah.
Tastes.
Diba?
Yeah.
Diba? Even the food, if you take it without, it's different.
Mmm.
So this is the Cabernet. This is the Merlot, right?
Yeah, the Merlot will be the
this or this.
That one. No, sorry. You didn't get it. The other one, the way you did it.
We did not get the Merlot. We got the
Larcis to pass.
So change it up.
No. Why not?
But it's different. Is it the same?
Both. That one is a different game.
Okay. Can
we open everything
for the vlog?
Sige.
Open it for the vlog because I need my content. Guys, you're not expert here. We're just trying to learn. Iba guys, hindi kayo expert. Naglo-learn tayo.
We're learning from the master.
We're learning from the expert, and you're not allowed to do this every time. Just now, you're with mom.
I think you can smell a little bit of flowers.
It's like
may magbago eh. Parang sampagita na I'm not sure. There's something.
There's a hint.
Yeah, may something eh. I'm not sure what flower, but I call it sampagita, but for lack of better description.
Sampagita or ilang-ilang?
Maybe, you don't know, yeah.
Michael is opening another bottle.
The bottle opener is broken.
No, it's not.
Get another bottle opener.
I didn't know.
My gosh, what will you do with these open bottles? Tim will bring it home, I'm sure.
I'll bring it home.
how long can you keep it?
Overnight. Minimum.
Oh, overnight is minimum.
Yeah, so tomorrow night you can still have it.
Oh, that's the maximum you can have it.
Normally, you don't want to keep it long.
So Tim, that's too many to drink, huh? Up to tomorrow night.
Oh, full send.
You're full send. Can you just do my merch? By the way,
merch coming out soon.
By the way, Tim is the one assigned to do my merch, and it's so cute. It's coming out soon. Okay, what's the next? Can we get the glass?
Mike, what's the next?
Oh, give the glass to Michael.
Can you pour? Since it's there, can you pour?
Pour. I'm so scared when PJ does it. It's sometimes very clumsy. Very clumsy. Okay, do it. Is it the way how to pour? Okay. Give it to Tim. Oh my god, this is so good!
It's good?
Yeah. It has no taste.
Tulog pa.
No taste.
Let it breathe.
So this is that one.
No, this is the one we're having right now.
Right now. Is that. So later, tell me which one you like most.
So what we're having right now is the Larcis Ducasse.
Ducasse.
2011 vintage.
2011. Wow! 2011? Is that expensive?
Similar. Similar to Sidro.
Oh my god, Auntie Al should be surprised. We're opening her bottles.
She won't even notice there's so many.
She won't notice. So you can just take home some.
Can we?
Really?
Like,
okay, later.
Soury.
You let it at the back. This one will be a little
sour.
Bit long. It will be
but
a little bit
good.
Longer than
the first
pack.
One.
Yeah, yeah.
How we do it longer?
Let it breathe long. Let it breathe.
Why? What happens when you let it breathe?
It will open up and evolve. Mm. It will open up.
And it will be better.
Yes. You can see the difference between the old world and the new world now. When you try it, you said it's sour.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's for us. That's
perfect.
Masarap. The new world is a very
sweet
forward.
The new world is the one from the US. The new world is the one from the US.
Sorry.
The new world is the one from the US.
Yes. Yun talagang when you open, pop and pour, ready to go.
You don't need to.
You don't need to.
That's
okay.
No need to.
Tim, ready to go. Pop and pour.
You cannot wait.
But this one, you think it's more delicate.
Pop and pour in full send.
Dave, I can wait, bro. So as a, let's say, I'm still young, but then I want to have my own wine collection and cellar.
Yeah.
How should I start? For the viewers that want to get into wine.
First, I would say that you find friends who have common interests.
Mm-hmm.
So you can share different wines. So you can see the different wines experience or journey. It's hard if it's only you, one or two.
Oh.
And you have to finish a bottle. And, at least when you're a lot, you can just like this, you're sharing it. You can open more bottles and you can see what suits your palate.
Yeah. And different opinions. So are you collecting?
So a good way to start is to get in quantity, you'd say.
No, quantity of friends.
Like, so that you have different wines to taste.
Are you, normally an ideal one would be your a group of four or a group of five. Mm. So you'll have a glass and a half each. And it depends how much you can drink.
It's more of tasting.
Yeah, so you can like, if you can take a glass and a half. So if you're four or five people, easily you can taste four or five different kinds at one sitting. So then you can develop your own taste preference. And over time, your taste preference will also evolve.
So what are the starter?
So what else do you want to learn, Tim?
What's the best place where you can get wine?
Best place?
Yeah, you'd say country, for example, the States or which
Spain
country?
Is a very big producer. One of the biggest in the world. But of course, the USA, the prices are very good.
Yeah.
Hong Kong could be very good. No tax. Hong Kong has no tax for alcohol. USA, sheer volume. So they get a very big volume discount. The sheer volume, In terms of production, Spain produces a lot.
Oh, Spain.
A lot.
So what would you suggest we move on to next?
Let's open the Italian, the Altesino.
This one, okay.
No, the Altesino, sorry. Yeah.
This one, okay.
So, Sangiovese. Do you see the difference now, the first wine? I mean, the first sip you take.
Oh,
yeah.
The first one is very
fruit
forward.
But no, now did it evolve from the first time you take it?
Okay, let's try it.
It's different.
It's different.
It's different.
Yeah,
it's different.
But
you know, I like the first one talaga.
Yeah, it's
the new world is the one that you mentioned earlier.
Yeah,
it's so more for like
beginners.
Yeah, beginners.
Or if you don't want food.
Yeah.
With the French wine, try it with the food. It will change a bit.
I'm getting hungry.
You're getting hungry. Let's order from Alison likes Thai food. Good eye. Okay, not too much for me. Not too much, maybe. Hi, Alison. Say hi to my dog.
Hi.
Sure, can you show how payat you are? PJ, try
hey,
that
one.
Get
your glass.
What's that? Oh, my God, raclette. It's a raclette.
I just want the cheese.
Let's get outside. Let's get outside. Do you like?
Okay.
Oh, wait. Let's go in there. Huh? Raclette?
From Tuscany, from Bulgaria.
Tim, you like raclette?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, let's go and get it. Wow, I love it! We've got
Oh my god, how
are you? Yeah, we want raclette.
It's called the biggest cake first.
Oh my god, that's my favorite. Okay, can you open?
Oh, open.
But there's no smoke, you have to open. Wow, that's my rose. I have my mic, won't it? Nice. I don't have my raclette. It's noisy, no? Yeah, yung rose ko, hindi pa natin sinusuota. And I have to wear na may, may microphone. So noisy. Dito na pinit. Yeah. No, where's my microphone? I need my microphone. It's so nice, ate. The wine is so masarap.
Which one?
You have to, can you tell me? I like the New World. And the one from France.
The Napa.
The Napa is so good. You go with me.
Yeah, okay,
Joyce. Sis, how are you?
I'm good. I'm having a raclette party. I'm not just saying hello, Kapita.
Raclette is so good.
That is so good. Promise.
This is impromptu lang. Okay. Yeah. So, how do I do this? Plan, yeah. Can you teach me? So, okay na to?
Opo.
Okay. And then? Okay. Like this? How do I? Oh, okay. It's like that. So this is how I okay, and then put I like that. Put more of that, and baby onions. Put a lot of baby onions, which I like. Ooh, and pickles. Can I have pickles? Sis, ang sarap ng capers, no?
Yeah.
I love the capers. Some more. So I'll bring this to him. Ate, join us there. We're not done yet.
You're not yet done?
We're not done. What are you doing out there watching?
Sing along.
So yaya. Guys, you know I have this, but I don't know how to use. So guys, I have to learn how to use it na. Tim, where's PJ?
Because we don't know what everyday wine to order.
What if you don't store your wine in a cool area like this right away?
Ah, then you have a very expensive vinegar.
No, but you know it's so expensive to have this room.
No, you just buy wine here.
The raclette is so good, grabe. Okay, this one, the last one.
The last one, yeah.
The last one is
Sangiovese, Brunello.
Brunello, you said it's good with raclette.
I think it will pair nicely with it. Because it's thick cheese. Eh?
Yeah.
So if we're done here na, so 1, 2, 3, 4, oh, we're on the fifth na yaya? Or hindi pa bukas yung fifth?
Bukas na po lahat.
Oh, so we're almost done. Dave, come here. We have to finish this.
The expert,
because I'm getting dizzy na.
I'm tipsy also.
And you told me.
Dude, come on. Your wine is all the way here.
And you told me.
I've been refilling the whole time.
You've been telling me. You know, Tim, you told me to take a drink before doing my vlog. And I'm so sleepy. How can I do my vlog when I drink?
It was your take wine. I told you to take gin and tonic.
No, gin tonic.
It's tequila. Gin tonic makes you hyper also.
Yeah, I want something. Can you do for me when we're in the States? So I'm awake.
I'm not 21.
What?
I can't drink in the States.
Oh, you cannot. How about here? Are you legal?
Here, I can. I'm legal.
Yeah, no, but...
But I don't drink.
Yeah, and you drink with mom lang. I just allow you now. This is for wine tasting na.
Of course.
And learning, but not... You cannot do this without mom.
Okay? I don't drink, says the person that sleeps in the car at 3 a.m.
Cleaning his name like...
then wakes up at 6 a.m. in the car.
Waking up in the car.
Dude, pops a bottle every night.
And body so much.
You will see him in his room drunk, playing.
Dave, you don't drink. And you are not allowed. Daddy will get mad. Guys, it's not nice to drink always. It should be in moderate.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Then you suffer the consequences of his actions.
You should be responsible.
Why? We do.
You not should be you, responsible with your actions, huh?
Why?
You cannot just drink and do what you want and sleep in the car and come home late. Dad will not allow that.
As long as you get home safely, it's fine.
And
sleep
sober.
Huh? If you sleep with your bed, it's fine.
You sleep and you wake up in your bed. But if you wake up from the car, that's not nice. You cannot drive.
You driving po pala?
You cannot drive. Yeah, I'm the driver, no?
My driver po.
Oh, you
can
drive. Hello. Francis is there. Okay.
Look, pour yourself the last one.
Okay, guys.
Are you not having the...
Amongst all, which one you like?
The Pope wine.
The
no,
Pope wine.
He recommended this one.
Hi, can you let Auntie Alice... drink the Pope wine? That's her favorite. Where's the Pope wine?
It's there. But you already have 5.
Hi, we did not get the Pope wine.
He recommended this. And this, we haven't had
I think 5 is enough, Mom.
Yeah, 5 is enough. Nah.
This is only Spain we have right now.
The Spain?
Yeah.
Okay. So, among everything, which one is your favorite?
This one. The one that goes well with the raclette.
With the crepe. Oh. How about you, Michael? Which one you like?
I appreciate the various tastes of these wines.
Yeah, everything is good actually. You, PJ.
Me? I like the...
I like the last.
The second to the last.
But you know, guys, I'm so hilo na. I'm sleepy. You know, the red wine makes me so sleepy.
Can I taste?
So this is
the last one.
The last one is so good.
For mom.
Yeah. Dave, enjoy. Eat, drink, and eat.
I need music.
Okay, music, go. There's a speaker here. So, Ate, we're here. So, guys, it's...
Oh, my God.
Oh, see, what did we do? And what can the daddy say? Auntie Alice is so generous to allow us.
Oh, my God, you know, the family that drinks together, shops together. Mommy, labas ng Virgil Abloh new collection.
Of course,
Louis Vuitton.
Because they join. join me. And guys, what can you say about this?
Here's daddy.
Oh, daddy, what can, the daddy doesn't drink. So
I
daddy.
Don't drink, so I don't appreciate.
He doesn't know.
Small, this is your K-pop. Oh, version, Green Hills. Original.
So guys, that's it for today. Don't forget PJ.
To like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring those bells.
Yes, thank you guys. Bye.
Hi guys, it's me again. If you want to watch more videos, click here. And if you want to watch more videos, click here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.
And cut.
Yaya, nasa nila chon?